Hey CK Fam, I was hoping we can talk about my vision and my goal for creating content this year, so here it is. My vision this year is bridging a gap between the lost and found, between the saved and unsaved, between the fun and the boring, between the wise and the foolish, between the loved and the abandoned, between the perfect and the imperfect. So yeah, it is an assignment year for me. A year to help you guys put your life in order as I start with mine first. And that will mean that my content won't necessarily change, but there will be newness. There will be add-ons and things that must be said by me. Things that our generation need that they may not know they need. Which in doing that, I don't expect everybody to stay. But I do know that lives will be blessed, so that's all right. For my goals, normally this is the part that's supposed to be big numbers, big subscriber goals, but the goal for this year is none of that. And it's not about staying away from certain topics and video ideas just because I'm afraid of cancel culture. But the goal for me this year is to make impact, save souls, restore people, transform lives, and hopefully show a generation that you can obey God with your life, your content, your social media platforms, and still have fun without having to hide who you truly are. Perhaps for some of you, that will mean not to live one way in church and live a different life on your close friends on Instagram or on your social media platforms, period. We are not called to be fun and not be Christians, but we are called to be Christians and be fun without compromising. So God first, and everything else follows. For this year, I don't know what the full year entails, but for once in my life, I want to be free to create without worrying about people's opinion about me, without the need for people's approval through likes, views, comments, followers, or subscribers. But one thing I desire is God's approval through it all, as I express myself, have fun, and bridge the gap. I realize that Clifford Chase's greatness does not come from himself, but it comes from solving a problem, giving a helping hand, serving God and serving his people. So, CK Fam, here comes 2022. As we're bridging a gap, it's our season of order. And lastly, don't forget to be blessed, be yourself, and be happy. Peace.